Oh, hi there. I'm Zach. Do you ever feel like posting some of your most morbid and depressing thoughts on Facebook? You're not alone. Many of my friends do this too. This is their story.
And now, another episode of Facebook Frowny Faces.
I love opening mail this time of year. Cards, letters, and more cards from the people we love.
Toy cleaning before Christmas.
Ugh. I'm rethinking my decision to leave the house sans pants. ... 27 and snowy.
Can't find the remote, so I'm stuck watching some ABC family movie with the fiancé from Father of the Bride. At least there are lots of Christmas lights in it.
Work holiday party. Cookie exchange. Extended family. Early. Christmas celebration. Let the holiday begin.
Dear saboteur, yeah, you know who you are. I'm going to find you, and you're gonna get yours, so you better stop talking smack. Until then, happy holidays.
Thanks for the holiday illness, Santa.
When I woke up this morning to find my house littered with beer, champagne, dreidels, broken glass, and blood everywhere, ... I knew Hanukkah was a success. Christmas should be about werewolves.
Why do I keep getting random black guys following me on Twitter? Katie Harmon.
Oh! What a nice Christmas gift! I'm currently waiting for the monument police officer to write me.